rather difficult.
Why?
Well, I only come ashore twice a day, when the tide goes out, on account of my hobby, seashells.
You collect seashells?
Oh, so did my father and my grandfather before him. We've always had this passion for shells.
I give you a shell, not an ordinary shell, but a symbol that rings with tradition and toil. When you look, you can tell that this bit of a shell is the original shell for which I named Shell Oil.
You mean your Mr. Shell?
Please, no names.
Just call me Junior. I want you to have it.
Well, doesn't the company need it?
If we do, we'll know where to find it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to finish reading the Wall Street Journal. Perhaps you'd like to dine on my yacht some evening?
Yes, that would be wonderful. Oh, it's just like in that movie, the Toby Wing and Dick Powell. Oh, Broadway Melody. And the world is full of Dick Powells.
Obviously, sees something in me. Amazing how quick two people can click. Hey, why not? Hey, why not? Who can tell? I could just wind up eating sugar shell. I'll admit that from where I sit, it's touch and go.
Thank you.